And we are starting with breaking news this morning. Greensboro police are now searching for two people who robbed a store. Officers were called to the Great Stops over on East Market Street just before 3 o'clock this morning. This is when police say a man and a woman showed a gun and took cash from that business. This is the same store that police say that a woman robbed just a couple of weeks ago. No injuries were reported in either robbery.